Deep down in us, we find what makes us function, what makes us human, our proteins. And now, we see them like we've never seen them before. The liver is like a large biochemical factory in our body and is the center of our metabolism. Here we are inside the liver, but this is not a healthy liver. This is a fatty liver with inflammation. Fatty liver affects 1/4 of the population of the Western world. The accumulation of fat makes the liver's function falter, which can lead to a number of diseases. Within the Human Protein Atlas project, all of the different proteins in the human body are being mapped out. And on the HPA open access website, researchers can study the proteins present in our livers. This is now being taken to a new level, where researchers can examine our proteins in 3D.
This is a healthy liver, functioning the way it's supposed to. The liver is an amazing organ. It has many functions that are essential to life. It filters blood, detoxifies harmful compounds, and produces proteins, enzymes, vitamins, and fat. But one of the most important functions is to produce bile. It's a thick juice that helps us take care of the fat we eat.
The three-dimensional images allow Ava Ellis to see the liver in a completely new way.
Bile is synthesized in the liver cells called hepatocytes. And from here, the bile makes its way to the bile ducts. Now we are inside one of the portal veins that runs in parallel with the hepatic artery and the bile duct. Here, the blood flows from the intestine to the liver. These 3D images gives us a whole new perspective where it's clearly visible how the tissue structure is connected and how it's altered in disease, such as fatty liver disease.
Fatty liver is a condition involved in, among other things, obesity and type 2 diabetes, where fat is accumulated in the liver. And the liver is a place where we normally have very little fat.
Here, in a normal liver, there are no visible lipid droplets, compared to the fatty liver, where we can easily see a vast accumulation of fat droplets of different sizes throughout the liver tissue.
This can also significantly alter the structure of the bile ducts. When fat accumulates in the liver, it swells up and can even double in size. And a high amount of fat can lead to inflammation, malfunction, and liver cancer.
With the growing burden of liver disease in the world, I'm sure that this technology will be a valuable tool in not only visualizing the different stages of disease, but also generating new questions and answers.
When we explore the world in new ways, we discover new things about us, about life itself. And now we see our proteins like we've never seen them before.